Developing now in Richmond, police have released the name of the man who was fatally shot Sunday night on the city's south side. They say just after 11:30, they found 30-year-old Ricky Selden on Eric Road with a fatal gunshot wound. No motive or suspect yet as this investigation continues.